Hey, by this crazy white on YouTube.com. And here we go. Oh, shit. My America website. I was linked down below. Probably need a flashlight here. Okay. Never big enough. Have you ever emptied out a bottle rocket filled it with french fries, canned cheese, American flag stuff, an entire thing in a deep fried turkey, lit the entire thing on fire, and held it over your head standing in the back of the 67 Kimmel? LCANINO driving past the Washington MONUMENT by blasting God Bless America over a pair of subs. Of course you have. You're American. In which case you know exactly what freedom tastes like. Seriously, salt it's like a rocket pop. In America, we have that. Abraham Lincoln. Sodium 390 mg 16%. Total carbohydrate 3 grams 1%. ERYTHRITOL 3 grams. I think caffeine is 200. Got caffeine from all sources, 200. So, yeah. Sugar-free B vitamins, CHOLINEGUARAN. Caffeine, ALCR. So, red, white, and boom, America's energy drink freedom. So here we go. The people jump on 18 shots on me. Let's get started. Maybe these are not clear. I don't know. Cheers, bitches. So we're gonna go with weather report, weather bug for Illinois. Right now on my Nexus 5 smartphone. Okay, heat blanket on. Regular heat blanket, regular heat blanket, regular cover. Wind, windy, fog, foggy, cloudy. 68, feel like 68, partly sunny. Yearly, the precipitation rain 14.04. UV 6 orange high, reduce sun exposure, and apply sunscreen. pollen, red, tin, high. Pair down the pollen, oak, birch. B-I-R-C-H. Cedar / Jupiter, J-U-N-I-P-R. Today's conditions. The quality of pollen grains in the air for Tuesday will be rising and extending even farther into the extreme high range. This forecast of high pollen concentration is based on rising temperatures, strong winds, and lower related humidity. Observation. So far today, high 73, low 45. Yesterday, high 55, low 46. Average, high 64, low 45. Dew point 57 degrees, humidity 69%. Still no high and low. Pressure 29.95 inches. High 30.14 inches. Low 29.95 inches. Sun and moon. Sunrise 6:29 in the morning. Sunset 7:22 p.m. The moon waxing. GIBBOUS. The 10 days. April 6th through April 15th. Tonight, low 45, mostly clear. Tuesday, high 76, low 62, mostly sunny. So, picture emoji icon. Tuesday night, little moon, 40%. Thunderstorm symbol. Picture emoji icon of it. Tuesday night, partly cloudy with a 40% chance of showers and sunshine. So low around 60, west wind, 5-10 miles per hour. Wednesday, high 74, low 43, sunny. So Wednesday night, picture emoji icon. We got little moon, 60%, thunderstorm, you know, symbol, picture emoji icon, picture emoji icon. So Wednesday night picture, description, colder, rain showers likely and a chance of thunderstorms in the evening, lows in the lower 40s. Southwest winds 5-10 miles per hour with a gust to around 20 miles per hour, increasing to northwest 15-20 miles per hour with a gust to around 35 miles per hour. After midnight, chance. Chance of precipitation 50%. So with Thursday, high 53, low 34, partly cloudy. Friday, high 52, low 38, mostly cloudy. Saturday, high 58, low 49, 30% chance of rain showers. Day, night, nothing. Sunday, high 56, low 41, 20% chance of rain showers. Day and night. Next, Monday, high 53, low 37, 30% chance of rain showers. Day, night, nothing. Next Tuesday, high 52, low 38, 6% chance of rain. Tuesday, April 4th, picture emoji icon, cloudy, 50%, 5 raindrops. Tuesday, April 14th, day description, picture emoji icon. Tuesday, April 14th, day description, mostly cloudy, with a chance of rain, chance of precipitation 50%. High temperatures around 52 degrees, dew point will be around 36 degrees, with an average humidity of 68%. Winds will be 9 miles per hour from the east southeast. Tuesday, April 14th, picture emoji icon. Night, clouds 60%, 3 snowflakes. That's crazy. Tuesday, April 14th, night, description mostly cloudy. with a chance of rain, snow mix, chance of precipitation 6%, low temperatures around 38 degrees, dew point will be around 36 degrees with an average humidity of 76%. Winds will be 15 miles per hour from the west. That's crazy. So next Wednesday, high 51, low 38, windy. With the windy symbol, the flag on the pole. So Wednesday, April 15th, Pigeon Mirage icon with the windy symbol, Pigeon Mirage. You know, the wind, the flagpole, the flag. Wednesday, April 15th, day description. Partly cloudy and windy, high temperatures around 51 degrees, dew point will be around 34 degrees, and the average humidity of 62%, winds will be 21 miles per hour from the west, northwest. So YouTube is YouTube, and leave me a comment down below how it is working. So we're playing the same one. New York leaders hopeful virus curve is peaking, flattening. Coronavirus. UK PM move into intense care as symptoms worsen. Los Angeles mayor could curb travel if virus cases soar. White House reaches deal with 300 million over mass production. Closures should limit shoppers entering stores to sell virus. Coronavirus fallout. 35 million Americans could lose health insurance and layoff. France record highest virus daily death toll, state by state coronavirus news update. Chances for a V-shaped recovery are being less, I think. Spotlights when staying at home is safe. of the coronavirus meant training them to different things. First you work at the beginning to die coronavirus. My taxes early cost me my stimulus check. Coronavirus fact check. Everything you need to know about making your own mask. Coronavirus being spread quickly via gas pumps. COVID-19 has dairy an issue on the brink. Carry outbreak comes out. Break become moral crisis for military. And say who may look into this missile. Maybe captain. 20 everyday production that will be affected by the coronavirus in countries. Video of the day. Hubble. After we're in the spiral galaxy. See that we can remain just in the future. I can't probably can't close that national lockdown or quarantine. Details for such an everyday activity. It is what it's like to be involved in the world. Politics. Let's go to the Supreme Court. We state to the election. Honor allies of quarantine as a final score. Kevin Biden speaks by phone about violence. Ariel, maybe show Anthony Spear and Coronavirus pandemic in the pictures. Now, athletes are helping out during COVID-19 pandemic in the pictures. Coronavirus needs to stay informed of us to stay safe. Watchdogs, hospital procedures, areas of gear, diffusion, guidelines, and COVID-19 will change America in big ways to stay safe. African Americans more likely to die from coronavirus and this data. Coronavirus changing the way people worship. And get careful when you do about missing girlfriend and when he's charged with murder. Be charged with murder missing your whole life. Good news or new? Well, there's probably be a lot of news here. We're trying to move to intense care unit for coronavirus and workers. Bill Johnson is in take in take care of this is not D-O-N-I-N-I-C-R-A-G-N-I-C-R-A-G-N-I-C-R-A. The Bill Johnson has been done with A-D-R-I-S-T. D-E-E-N-E-D in Central Network in New Zealand. Facer Easter Bunny and Official Workers in New Zealand. J-A-C-I-N-D-A-A-R-D-E-R-N in Zealand. New Zealand PMNT, crucial for the two of us and then Central Workers, 2-3 in Eastbourne. Oh, well then, do. We're going to jump to get you when we come home right now. It's weird. Better redo this. Yeah. Guess I should have done that say after. I guess I kind of could have do that. Yeah. Joins A U S T R and joins A U S T R I N and even rise code herds at Europe cases through A U S T R I O. America is the first in Europe to announce easing the coronavirus lockdown. looks past lockdown as U.S. and Japan brace for coronavirus trauma. A-U-S-T-R-I-A requires masks to be worn in place to ease coronavirus lockdown. Coronavirus lockdown at the U.S. set a difficult week as death toll death near 10,000. Those rights domestic abuse helpline numbers on the PNA call rise by 25%. Former U.S. diplomat and European leaders call for easing tension against Iran. Former world officials called on U.S. to ease Iran sanctions fight of COVID-19. From the neighbors and coronavirus training. From the neighbors and coronavirus training. ADNIRAL. Arrest activities to resume in Iran on April 11th. ROUHANIRAL. Nothing to peak death week for coronavirus disease. PMA and health care. Coronavirus school closures led to nursing and unemployment. Airport fire and flooded the street. Over 3,500 rental cars at the store. A couple of good sales. Giving the insider. Fire, CATHARS car near South West Florida International Airport. Crews continue to clean up massive Florida car fire. Over 3,500 rental cars and fire near Southwest Florida International Airport. Top scientist, Texas team who boosted the bus. That's spreading coronavirus. Research, common sense, script coming up, script first coming up, and it's pretty fun. YouTube is YouTube one, you can do three things. Get a Google account, YouTube account, Gmail account, subscribe to everything. I don't want to mention somebody who does a great job talking about the Pokemon. Oklahoma Jeff Block State ruling the first in abortion during the coronavirus outbreak. Google and pastors. Right for defining coronavirus order. Host vendors of Palm Sunday. That's what's good. That was a great job talking about all that. That's what he's doing in churches to find a coronavirus outbreak. They have nothing to fear but fear itself. Houston church, they open on Palm Sunday despite coronavirus. And church holds services on coronavirus day on their own order. Coronavirus rates, conference for church year gatherings can be dangerous, but as defined S-O-L-A-C-E. Like where pressers, pastors have to use the pro-life and peace for church open. New Jersey project peace of 86,000 to 509,000 coronavirus cases for consideration. That's a means for best cases. Murphy also. That's kind of a government order to stop in-person voting in an election. Discuss Supreme Court blocks order to postpone an election in U.S. Supreme Court block. After government order election dollars, city public court. Your concern. EDITOFIAL. It's kind of one in there. I just wonder what's going on. Oh, get it. I gotta order that again. So PlayStation 3 college football. I beat Notre Dame Fire and Irish. Big fucking deal. Big win, big game, big victory, big everything, huge. Big fucking deal, Joe Biden. Huge is Trump. So it was 5-4. So, the North Carolina 3 yards, we mentioned redemption. I don't know how many streaks. Probably got a field be more than 3. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So. I beat Colorado State. Smith, who was injured, good and missed 1-7. Notre Dame went Fire Irish. If we was pounding them, then they try to come back. North Carolina and Ben Pollard, the running back. We bet at Notre Dame Fire Irish. Running back, kick return and 2 touchdowns. Then Paula, but he got, he had any yards in there. I wonder if he, I think he got one, maybe he got two. So. So, Smith, will he be in the ACC Championship? Hollister did the same, but lost on that loss. So, yeah, credit. Wynn Jones, August Wynn. Maybe a little bit Devis right there, because, you know, Darby, 39 Junior. The dude, he was so touching as it was. Kaplan, he was responsible to scoop the score from the return touchdown. But didn't do that same thing. We got 50 King Junior where he was home. He played good. 37%. So what? 13 went up to 2. Percent, position, spots, numbers, 11. ACC Championship. Not Florida State, not North Carolina, not Virginia Tech, Clemson Tigers. 2 losses, they're like ranked 20 something, I believe. Perfect ACC, but after 1 loss, North Carolina, but they are home. So, big fucking deal, big win, big game, big win, big win. Some huge, big fucking deal, Joe Biden. Huge Joe Biden. So, guys, we mentioned the end of the day. So, like this, the winner of both of this game gonna go, go to the Fed Forum to go play the Big East Championship. It gotta be records, it'd be chaos. UNB Rebels, they lost again. Hopefully no conference division. They win their championship. We got Ohio Bobcats. Yeah, probably perfect, but UFC Championship, who knows about that? So that could be them. That's people. Ohio Bobcats surely win their championship. I bet the Big 12 championship will be Nebraska Cornhuskers, Pac-10 UFC Bruins, the Big 10 Ohio State. SEC championship probably be Tennessee Volunteers. So, it's going to be interesting. I don't know what's going on. Weird. What a crazy time, that's for sure. FedEx. FedEx Orange Bowl. Big East Championship. Be probably records. They probably won all the games. The loser go, I think Chick-fil-A and play the SEC team. So, that'd be interesting. That's just nice. So let's promote. Okay, Monday. Okay, okay. We'll get to that. So, YouTube and YouTube, I need to be 18 adults only. Have a PlayStation Network store account, PlayStation 4. Like, the HD High Definition Blu-ray, The Purge. Horror movies, into horror TV shows, unrated, real virtual, real deal, go there and right there, YouTube, you won't regret it, be disappointed in it, recommend it. HD High Definition Blu-ray, The Purge Season 1 and 2, the same thing with Doom, DC Doom. So, my dad and I both agreed, can't do no more streaming, DC streaming, $7.99, plus tax. But I pay every month, $6.99, for Disney Plus, MTD, pay $12.99 every month. For his Disney Plus, get it, makes sense, really, I don't have things in the hotel, understand. They don't have no, don't get no satellite and cable. Still, my always has to pay for Hulu Plus, CBS Access, HBO Now or Go. My dad played pay for Netflix and iTunes. He went sports to get ESPN Plus and Natural Geographic if you want to watch that. And thank you, that means a lot to me. I appreciate it. Netflix, finally been watching it, almost done. Titans, Andre, the River Game, Winter, Cold Game. I guess Kick for it. I guess Kick Ass is crazy, Shock the Fuck, you know. And probably be a song, so. I'm curious about that. But I think they got Kansas City in. But, that's just going to talk about streaming. The top three. Number one, of course, about giving Star Wars. Disney Plus, man. Come on, second season time. Do that sooner than later. Number two, Netflix. Stranger Things. Number. Of that, we're going to do Tiger King. Because my girlfriend, everybody, you know. YouTube, YouTube, money. Probably going to be YouTube Star. I don't know. Calm down, bro. We'll be watching it. So. But number two, Netflix, Stranger. Probably all different now. Number three, DC Stream. Monday through Friday days, NBC, 2 p.m. Central, 2 p.m. Eastern, 12 p.m. Pacific. Watch that to 2:30 Illinois, my governor. But they shut it off, and I watch a photo of it. I watch a little of this on YouTube, like TV Guide or whatever. Because, you know, 2020, this year, The Fall Legacy Season 3, September, or October, or November. And I was talking about how Legacy Season 2 will pick up there in Season 3 and all the above. Who knows what's going to happen? You know, we do. Sorry, apologies to MPDJ, McAllister, Chris, Damian Pancake Guy, The Voice. Because, you know, originally, you know, promo of that Season 2 Legacy, CW, Thursday night, 8 p.m. Central, 9 p.m. Eastern, 6 p.m. Pacific, YouTube, YouTube, and then the WAT, so that's on. So, but the CW of the app on your smartphone, then you have CW on their website, Season 2, all the streams. Will be there or not. But YouTube is YouTube money, it's adults only. Let's talk about, you know. But this for the content and the stuff I'm gonna talk. But, you know, it is everything of Netflix. You know. Streaming, box, play instant and stuff like that. All your streaming the device wherever you want, you know, you got smartphones and laptops and pads, tablets, computers, desktop. PlayStation 3, PlayStation 4, Xbox, you know, Netflix box, Roku box, smart TV, Roku TV, you know, we do Chromecast, probably so, you know, 4K TVs and all that. So whatever your favorite, the streaming, how you want to stream your devices, all that. Interpreted to monitor, it just falls on. So, all the seasons of, The Vampire Diaries, Originals, Legacy, I don't think I have Season 2 yet. Yeah, Season 1. Yeah, iZombie, Crazy Ex-Girlfriend, Heart Addiction, Degrassi, Simpsons, Disney Plus, South Park, Hulu Plus, Rick Moore, Hulu Plus, There's a plus need to do Life of Derek. Ain't they? I sure have to the future. That's so weird. Yeah, that's a Raven. There's McGuire. The new Natural Sadie. But in the Niagara Aquarium, of course. Yeah, even. I can't even see the shit out of that. And we're gonna go with, you know, what about the of the June, right? The June. Here the rhythmic line. Who will play us like six shows June? Who knows about that? And by dad, you know. Because fine, Shirley and all the above, you know, them. Kind of tastes like Monster mix purple. I like that, you know. We're shutting all that above, care and all the above, and support the TK's reviews and all of that. I'm gonna go chat to get some more shit, I'm gonna do shit. So yeah. Premier Got Talent. Now you got the voting. YouTube is YouTube on what you said about last night. America Got Talent. Sunday night, 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m. Pacific. I guess I wanna go better. I don't know. Man. 2 hours. Now we do. What's coming on Sunday will be about them. That's maybe of it. They will continue. I don't know. So, yeah. I definitely gotta buy more. Why not? You know. So I don't know when I gotta be back. Really, I don't know. I got Red Say up at YouTube, Patreon, podcast. I don't know. Like this, so I don't want to really do that. I don't know. I don't know what I'm going to do. But, well, I don't know what I'm going to do. It'd be nice to be back 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m. Pacific, but exclusive. I don't know if it's Buck Up, Blue Raz with 1Z or 2Zs, or that could be Beyond Raw Lit. But he said Beyond Raw Lit of Lemon Ice. So thank you, that means a lot to me. I gotta check here, see what this looks like. And it will be America. MERICASNAX.com. So I'll probably give the link. So thank you, that means a lot to me. Of that, and that's the energy drink. So far, so good. You know, good drink. Might have color, I don't know. You know, dude. I guess two says all caffeine on source. I guess two to caffeine is all summer. So no junk, but you get YTR, grams, sodium, 390, and GTA. So, Red White Boom, America Energy Drink, Freedom. No, Georgia Caffeine needs to be diminished. That's good. So, good. Skater Sport Kick Ass. So, and saying that means I'll appreciate it. T-Pace of Reeves, he's the one introduced me. So, like that, I'm probably gonna get that if I can. Why not? Worst show of all time. So definitely do that. I think I'm gonna go up to Chuck's Kitchen 1-1 and do Buck Up. 1. Blue Raz 1 or 2 Zs. Me, I don't know. See about that. So I'm gonna go pick her up now. Well, I gotta take the trash out if I can. I don't know if I can or not. So, sorry, apologize to YouTube and YouTube One, America Energy Drinks. You gotta say YouTube and Google like that. Why not? Part two, see about that. I got Axe Shampoo and Go that'd be popping. So, I'm gonna try to take the trash out. I don't know if I can. I don't know what I'm gonna do, the chicken pot pie and the wings. I'm gonna need that bake sheet pan or something. I don't know what I'm gonna do. I don't know if I'm gonna risk that. Probably be back tomorrow night, Tuesday night, 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m. Pacific. I'm tired as fuck too. Little Red Sea update, 7 p.m. Central, my time drink, not very good pop. Like this, I wouldn't want to do more America. But I don't know what I'm gonna do. But then again, well, then again, I probably do, if I like them, I probably continue. That wouldn't be wanted. Oh well. Everybody have a great day. Everybody have a great day. Night, we're all above. Be safe, be careful. Thanks for everybody. Everyone. You to be usual one. You need to wash your hands 20 seconds. Wash your hands 20 seconds with hot, soapy water. Social distancing, 6 feet apart. Stay home. So, coronavirus is a real deal. It's not no joke. So there we go. So there we go, and red, white, blue, American energy drink, freedom, like the bomb popsicle. There we go. Skulls, tail, cherry, bitches. So I guess get your foot kicked. Yes, gotta get my glove, gotta get for one. Take trash, get her grandparents. So big thinking of influence. Thinking that means all to me, appreciate. American Energy Drink, probably get link down below. TP experience. This is number one energy probably here. Subscribe button in case you don't hot. YouTube, YouTube, one, see you when I see you. Alright. Okay, fuck off.